have a constant slope, I have a line, a polynomial degree of 1. Rides over and the same for all of time, mx plus b, I graph the line. Y-intercept, why do we call it B? 'Cause the real world begins there too. Where X is 0, Y's axis it goes through. MX plus B, I graph the line. We always need two things, that's right, just two. Find slope and y-intercept is what we do. Set x to 0 and that's the intercept. Rise over run, the slope is mine. Can always make a table too. Plot the points and see where it goes through. Then look for slope, y intercept those two. Mx plus b, I graph the line. I have a constant slope, I have a line, a polynomial degree of 1. Rise over run the same for all of time, mx plus b, I graph the line.